Physio Pro Physical Therapy is proud to present our Run Smart program. This program is an injury prevention enhancement program specifically designed for runners. Due to the repetitive nature of running, overuse and repetitive strain injuries are common. Many of these injuries can be avoided if faulty biomechanics and dysfunctional movement patterns are identified and treated. This pre-hab approach is evidence-based, and many professional teams and athletes have implemented such programs into their training regimes with enormous success. During a Run Smart running video evaluation, 8 different views are filmed in high-speed HD video and analyzed using gait analysis software in super slow motion. Asymmetries, abnormal movement, positions of wrist, as well as good and bad mechanics are identified and discussed with you. This analysis looks at the whole body. Normative data is used to compare your individual gait characteristics with the ideal mechanics. For any abnormalities identified, corrective running drills will be introduced and incorporated into your treatment. During a Run Smart biomechanical analysis, individuals will be evaluated using components of the Selective Functional Movement Assessment. In addition to the SFMA evaluation, your therapist will also assess your foot structure, limb alignment, limb flexibility, and strength. Your examination findings will be discussed with you, and you will be given a specifically tailored program to address any dysfunctional movement patterns, flexibility, or strength issues uncovered in your evaluation. In all, 60 different tests will be assessed during your biomechanical evaluation. This is a total body assessment. Following your evaluation, your examination findings will be discussed with you and appropriate individualized interventions will be prescribed. These interventions will be grouped into 3 categories: running form, mobility impairments, and stability impairments. Mobility impairments will always be addressed first, as poor mobility will always lead to compromised stability and compensated running form. Many people do possess mechanical abnormalities that can lead to running insufficiency and, more importantly, eventually lead to injury. We will help you identify and treat these abnormalities through this program. Here at Physio Pro, we promote good form running. good form running emphasizes an upright posture, slight forward lean, a midfoot landing, and a quick cadence. Good force running is cadence and posture driven. Foot structure should be carefully assessed in all runners as is the first point of contact within the kinematic chain. Assessment of one's foot type consists of determining the height of the foot's arch and categorizing them into one of three structural categories. A static weight-bearing assessment is performed while standing with equal amounts of weight on each foot. A dynamic assessment looks at the way the arch is maintained while the foot is moving. This is done during our video gait analysis at Physio Pro. This dynamic evaluation mimics the actual foot mechanics of running and is therefore more clinically practical and accurate in identifying a dynamic foot type. Based off of your static and dynamic arch assessment, we will make recommendations on shoe selection in the appropriate category using our shoe matrix chart. The matrix is frequently updated and covers all the major running shoe vendors available at most running shoe specialty stores. Thank you for watching our video. We hope to see you at Physio Pro. Here are a few more programs we offer at our facility. More information is available at www.physio-pro.com. What if the sun shines on?